guys, it's me, Mark. I have been having a little trouble with my computer lately. Sorry, guys. And as I was saying, I've been having a little bit of trouble with my computer lately, and with all the coronavirus, well, the virus got around. Hasn't been too good, but lately I've been just doing different things to let everybody know if this video, and I mean, like, I promise you guys, if this video gets one like, I will dye my hair red. I will make my hair go into being a redhead. And I will have my mother there to record it if you guys can manage to hit one like for the next video. I don't care who does it. Really care how many likes, as long as I get one like, I will dye my hair red tomorrow. Or whenever I at least get one like on this video. Okay, so right now I'm just watching Ben Fills. Today I'm just gonna be recording like funny things that people did. I'm gonna do a reaction video, and if you guys like them, like if you guys like really like them, tell me and I'll do more. Okay, so here we go. Let's get into it now. And this has been recorded by other people already.
Feeling my way through the darkness.
Whoosh. Beep. Okay, and to let everybody know, gonna be like a really short video. Well, I just figured to do that. I'm just kidding. It's gonna be a reaction video. I was just kidding about all that. It's actually gonna be a gaming video. So if you guys give me a minute, I will be right back. We're back. Hey everybody. I'm going to be playing a game that a lot of people should know called Minecraft. You guys are gonna have to give me a sec. Sorry. There, that should be better. And yes, I am in creative mode. I am actually going to be starting a... Just kidding. I'm joking about a lot of things today. I'm sorry, guys. Just trying to see how many times I can fool you guys. We're going to be playing Hitman number 2. I'll get through all the... I know it's kind of really hard to read. Sorry, guys. And girls. I'm going to be playing the final level on Hitman 2. Do I not have it? I must not have completely downloaded. You guys are going to have to give me a sec. Sorry. Well, you guys all heard that, and for the people, you should have saw that. I'm going to begin to use a sniper, and that's actually a pretty good one. It's not a full-out sniper, tell you the truth. If I was to like do like an actual like fighting game video, like Call of Duty, I usually would work best with like a sniper and a handgun, or a sniper and knife. Double sniper, double handgun. I wish I could do that. I'd even be good with double combat knives. It's actually better to have long range stuff and stuff with silencers. Sorry guys, I just wanted to see what would happen. I've never actually used a sniper in this.
Good afternoon.
Sorry guys, it took so long. Here, I'll just use this. The next one's gonna be a little wacky. Guys, I gotta remember. I'll see you in the next video. Toodaloo. Bye.